I'm going to put zero in here, VNAV.
Well, 756, looking for runway 2.
Yep, so,
coming to 756, looking for runway 2.
Sink rate.
All right. The metal buildings are right here.
Okay.
These two little shacks right here.
Those are little shacks.
We're going to cross them at about 4,400. All right. The next one's going to be the really hard one to get to. See the water tower?
Yeah.
It's down there. It's a square one.
Gotcha.
All right. This is hard because you've got power lines coming in here, and you just don't want to keep the airplane going down when you head in through here. Want to cross this one right here.
3850. You're pretty close to it.
Alright, now what I like to do is go just a little, see that the light there on the on the tower? I like to hit it to the right of this light. Some people go right over it, but I like to be kind of lined up here on the final. Auto throttles are off.
All right.
Because if there's a crosswind, you need a while to get you lined up with your craft.
100.
So now, all I'm going to do is don't worry about the landing. I'm just
gonna sink rate.
Try and put it right
sink
there
rate.
On the numbers.
50. 30. 20. 10.
Saying 80 knots.
And there we are.